But first, we're working some breaking news this noon time out of Central Falls. A police investigation is underway on Broad Street. For the very latest, let's check in with Eyewitness News reporter Susan Campbell.
Central Falls Police and the medical examiner just left the scene about 10 minutes ago. We don't know a whole lot about what was going on, but I can tell you police were focusing their attention on that dumpster behind me. I want you to take a look at some of the video we shot just a short time ago while we were at the CVS on Broad Street in Central Falls. Police here taking a lot of photographs. Again, behind the dumpster, we did see a body being pulled out from behind the dumpster, being put onto the medical examiner's truck. But police here on scene were not able to tell me anything about that body. They weren't able to say whether the person was a man or a woman, how old that person was. They've referred me back to the police chief. They said that somebody would be getting in touch with us later today. Of course, we're going to continue to stay on top of this to figure out exactly what's going on. We will bring you the latest on this story beginning live at 5. For now, live in Central Falls with the Mobile Newsroom, Susan Campbell, Eyewitness News.